to mark 700 years since the death of medieval poet and philosopher Dante Alighieri. Dante Alighieri, a giant of Italian literature and credited as father of the Italian language, died in 1321 in Ravenna. On the 700th anniversary of his death, Italian museums, galleries and libraries are offering access to unique works online that tell the story of the life and legacy of Dante Alighieri. With some famous and immortal verses. Amor, che col gentile ratto s'apprende, prese costui della bella persona che mi fu tolta, e il modo ancor m'offende. Amor, che nulla amato amar perdona, mi prese de costui piacere sì forte, che, come vedi, ancor non m'abbandona. The passage is in five chants, canto quinto, in which Dante enters hell's past Minos and meets the carnal sinners. He comes across Francesca da Rimini, who was killed with her love, Paolo, after the two had an affair. Francesca, like many other characters in the Inferno, identifies herself first by some obscure trait, in her case the river near which she was born. She tells Dante that she could not resist Paolo, because love itself it can sway the heart of her beloved. Indeed, it is one of the most beautifully agonizing passages in the Inferno, and probably one of the most difficult to translate. Love that on gentle heart doth swiftly scythe. Scythe this man for the person beautiful that was ta'en from me and still the more offends me. Love that accepts no one beloved from loving. Scythe me with pleasure of this man so strongly, that as thou seest, it doth not yet desert me. Thanks, Dante.